And all of a sudden the winter kicks in, right?
Yep. The leaves are turning. They're, you know, it's beautiful right now, but just it's, you never know what you're going to get. November is kind of tricky. So we've gotten snow before and everything. So.
Okay, they're ready. Are you ready? After the third blow, you can turn around and watch me rock.
Okay. Right? Yep.
My head spinning, no kidding, can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm in your magical mystery ride. I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. 'Cause you're crazy and I'm out of my mind. All of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges.
Nice day for photos.
Are you perfect in perfection?
That's a texture, right? Good.
Give your love to me.
Long.
I give my
love. I shouldn't get my text until you call me.
To you. You're my end, my beginning.
Is that one of six packages receiving your necklace?
Yeah,
I know. I love it.
You give me all of you. If you don't mind opening up your shoulders toward us here. Excellent. First of all, congratulations to the both of you. Hold on to her if you could. Thank you. And take this moment to not only look into each other's eyes, but while you're looking into each other's eyes, allow to reminisce about everything already you have in life. Allow the beauty of what not only you've been through, but also allow to reminisce about the everything about the journey already. But also say, I love you.
I love you.
And the reason why I have you do that, because in reality, I love you got you this far. Mm. Just by knowing when you say it to each other and then knowing how you hear it from one another. But from this day on, you will still say, I love you, but you will be saying it as a wife to a husband and a husband to a wife. So recognize the beauty of I love you is exactly how we would say aloha. You probably heard it many times being here in Hawaii.
Yes.
And
majority of the time you hear it, it's about saying hello and goodbye. But if you take I love you or aloha deeper, the ah of our aloha is those beautiful aha moments of our life. And you have many of them already. Today it's just another beautiful aha moments that you need to reflect on and reminisce about. The law of aloha is when you start walking in this beautiful journey as a husband and wife, always remain grounded to the love that you share. And then the ha of our aloha, I'm going to have you do that right now. That is lean foreheads together and then breathe the breath of life into one another. And when you're done with that, please seal that with a kiss. And one of the reasons why I have you breathe the breath of life, because that's something in life that we always overlook. But if you need to do in life is stop on this beautiful journey, look into each other's eyes and breathe. Because it's only 2 seconds of our day, but we do it 1,000 times throughout the day, and sometimes we forget about what we're doing inside of our hearts. But allow to recognize that from this day on, every breath that you take is not only for yourself, it's for the other person you're holding on to. So allow to know that every time you walk in life, stop and breathe, allow to recognize the blessing of the breath. But if you don't mind, just take a look upon this beautiful bay. And everything that you see, everything that you hear, and everything that you feel, not only on your skins, but also in your heart, allow yourself to take it all in and reminisce about it. Today you celebrate with it all day. Tomorrow you start reflecting on it, the beautiful wedding day. Now, if you could, please may I have that bouquet? Hold on to each other and look into each other's eyes and say each other's first name.
At the same time?
At the same time.
Mark.
Michelle.
And the reason why I have you do that, because that will be the name that you would count on for the rest of your life. But also recognize the beauty of the person you're holding on to. It belongs to that name. And I recognize how much you love each other on this moment, this time, this day. Mark, if you don't mind, please repeat after me by looking into her eyes. I, Mark.
I, Mark.
Take you, Michelle.
Take you, Michelle.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Only you and cherish you.
Only you and cherish you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will share my strength.
I will share my strength.
And also my achievements with you.
And also my achievements with you.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
And be your best friend.
And be your best friend.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
Richer or poor.
Richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and for health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I, Michelle.
I, Michelle.
Take you, Mark.
Take you, Mark.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Only you and cherish you.
Only you and cherish you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will be a companion to you.
I will share my strength.
I will share my strength.
And also my achievements with you.
And also my achievements with you.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
And be your best friend.
And be your best friend.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
Richer or for poor.
Richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
You don't mind, seal that vows with a kiss, please. Now, in Hawaii, we are very blessed to acknowledge all the beauty that surrounds us in our everyday life. And sometimes it's all about the beautiful memories that we have in life, about the people we love in life, that we reflect on and make us happy. But now we're taking a step towards the beauty of flowers. And we call this the beautiful lei of aloha, because it is the lei of love. And what you'll find, some flower leis have 30 to 40 different flowers. And if you had 30 to 40 different family and friends today here, you are back home.
Yeah.
But you'll find if they formed a circle around you, you would consider and looking at them as your lei of aloha in life. The beauty of each flower is like someone you love. And what's in common with that is a fragileness. So every beautiful thing that you have in life, your love, your journey, your family and friends, always remember to cherish it more and appreciate it more in life. Take that beautiful lei for me, please, Mark. And let me see that lei again. I gotta, fill the empty spaces over there. I don't know why. I'm not sure why it's spreading out empty, but try that again, please. Take that beautiful lei, give that lei a kiss, and then place it halfway in front and back on her shoulders and say, over. I love you.
I love you.
And kiss on both cheeks and slip one in the middle. Now, this particular lei, we call it the tea leaf lei, and we use it for many things in Hawaii, but one of the things that we use it for is protection on our journeys wherever we go in life. Even if it's a simple journey, you got a beautiful journey ahead of you. Allow what we believe in this lei to always protect you on that beautiful journey that's ahead of you. Take that beautiful lei, give that lei a kiss, and place it just beyond this collar. Say, I love you.
I love you.
Kisses on both cheeks. And slip one in the middle. Now, I know you have some special things you want to say to each other. So I'm going to start with you first, if you don't mind, Michelle.
I had to write mine. Because I get nervous.
Not you, no.
I get nervous, so I didn't want to forget anything. So, hold on. Okay. So, Mark, because of your kindness, your patience, and your acceptance of me and all of our differences, you've opened my heart to an unselfish love, and you have brought peace to my unsettled soul. Since meeting you for the first time in my life, I can say I am exactly where I'm supposed to be. I promise to share all of myself with you and to honor you not only as my husband, but as my best friend in life. I will continuously work to assure that we grow together throughout our journey in life.
You know when it starts?
I did. We are blessed with incredible family and friends, and we've shared so many beautiful memories together, and today will be another memory we can add to that. I look forward to future as your wife, and look forward to a life full of love and happiness, and I love you.
Michelle, I'm truly blessed to be considered your husband at this point in time. Looking forward to many cherished memories and a lifelong happiness of love, leisure, and of course, adventure with you. You've made my life complete. And proud to call you my wife.
Thank you.
Take that beautiful, actually, I'll hold on to it. If you don't mind, may I have your rings to be exchanged?
Oh.
I'll try not to step.
I got a diamond and a nickel. Does that count? Right?
That's about right. You can have my vows.
Oh, thanks. Thanks.
Is it in there?
I know. Just I have mine.
Sure you do.
Sorry. Oh. There's nothing left. Nothing like a little. Oh, I got it. I feel
drama.
It.
Drama.
I got
drama.
It. Sorry, it's still here. It's still here. I got it. I got deep pockets. Sorry.
Place those rings upon his ukulele. And if you don't mind, your left hand also on the ukulele piece. Recognize. Yeah, you can add that ring to it too if you want.
Yeah. Add your. Yeah.
Now, recognize a couple of things about these beautiful rings that you're about to place on each other. First, the beauty of it. The diamonds and the silver, they come from Mother Earth, just like our bodies. So there's a purity that is stored in these rings, also stored in the both of you. What you're going to find, before you place these rings upon each other, you are best friends. So you would have to take that best friendship with you in this journey. Because sometimes that's all we need in life, but accompanied to that best friendship you have, become a husband and wife. So recognize every moment of this day to be something special enough for you to reminisce, especially the date for you, anyway.
Yeah.
But also remember one thing, when you place these rings upon each other, you're gonna start placing everything about your journey upon these rings. And then I would like to say 60, 70 years from now, that rings will be filled with so many incredible things about your life. And whatever is in store in this beautiful journey for you. But start with this day first and allow to know how blessed you are.
Yeah.
Take her beautiful rings for me, please. And I'll slide that over here. And if you don't mind, face your hand forward toward the camera. Just like so. Place that rings upon her ring finger. Give her a beautiful smile. Place the other ring upon her ring finger. Gorgeous, by the way.
Thank you.
And then, if you don't mind, show off that ring toward the camera. There we go. Hold on to both of her hands. And repeat after me, Michelle.
Michelle.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
It is a symbol.
It is a symbol.
Of all of my love for you.
Of all my love for you.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your husband.
To be your husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
I feel so honored and blessed.
I feel so honored and blessed.
To have you as my wife.
To have you as my wife.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to sustain you.
And to sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
Michelle, I love you with all of my heart.
Michelle, I love you with all my heart.
And thank you so much for loving me.
And thank you so much for loving me.
Give that ring a kiss to bless that ring, but also bless her with a kiss too. And take that beautiful ring from me, please. And then face your hand forward, please, that way. Place that beautiful ring upon his ring finger. Give him that beautiful smile. And that would tell you, show off that ring too. Go right ahead.
Yeah, like blank.
If you don't mind, hold on to both of his hands. And Mark?
Mark.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
It is a symbol.
It is a symbol.
Of all of my love for you.
Of all of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your wife.
To be your wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
I feel so honored and blessed.
I feel so honored and blessed.
To have you as my husband.
To have you as my husband.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And to sustain you.
And to sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
Mark, I love you with all of my heart.
Mark, I love you with all of my heart.
And thank you so much for loving me.
And thank you so much for loving me.
Bless his ring with a kiss, please. And also bless him with a kiss. Hold on to your bouquet. Oop. Now, I'm going to give you an example about our lives as natives from this beautiful island. I'm originally from the island across there called Molokai. Every time when you're taken out into the ocean while you're growing up, they always tell you to go out into the ocean, have fun, enjoy every moment, but be careful still. But they also show you that you can learn how to provide from the ocean for everyone that you love. So you learn that process. But there's something that they tell you to look at and see the beauty, but also listen to the beauty that surrounds you. And take that beautiful thing that you see and what you hear and use it somewhere in your life. I use it as a cleansing tool. It does help to get rid of all the crud that sometimes we carry with too much of. But what we also learn is the conditions out there changes every single day. So we adapt and learn about change. In this beautiful journey ahead of you, you would need to go out there and have fun. Enjoy every moment of it. Smile always. But also you provide by doing something or saying something special every day for each other. And you'll also find that you have an incredible cleansing tool that you can help to keep yourself grounded like the low and aloha while you're walking in life. But also remember one thing, you will adapt to change because that's what's out there in our life. But walk it through it together as a husband and a wife. And this video is going to be shown to where and whom? Family and friends?
NBC Nightly News.
TMZ?
Yeah, you know,
probably
yeah.
TMZ, right? So family and friends back in New York.
Yes, all family and friends in New York.
Well, family and friends in New York. Aloha from Maui. I'm going to pray a blessing upon this couple. When I'm done, I'm also going to bless them too, who's listening and watching.
Yes,
so let's bow our head, please. Our Heavenly Father, we are so grateful for the beautiful moments in our life. And this is one incredible moment that this couple has been waiting for. But now, the leap forward into becoming a husband and wife. Love is what got them this far, so allow them to continue to share that love. But now, as this journey forward with many blessings, they humbly ask you to let them look forward to those blessings every day of their life. But also bless their family and friends who will support them. So from this day on, let it be a wonderful celebration. Tomorrow, a beautiful memory that they always will look and reflect on. We thank you very much for the Ha, our breath of life, and also allowing us to live forward and move forward in life. Together, now, as a husband and wife, we humbly ask all of this through your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
And how do you, Duncan?
Yeah.
Well, by the authority given to you by the beautiful state of Hawaii, I pronounce that you are a husband, you're about to kiss your beautiful wife, and from this moment on, you'll be walking together as a husband and wife.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You want to do a first dance or you want to wait?
Yeah, we'll probably wait. Flowers?
Yeah.
I'll step on you.
Might as well.
I'll let you leave.
Yeah, thanks.
Only fools rush in. But if I can help falling in love with you, shall I stay? Would it be a sin? But if I falling in love with you,
such darling, a good day.
Food, so we found
something that meant to be. So take my hand, take my whole life too. But if I can't help falling. Congratulations.
And he's a SoundCloud.